The Nobel Assembly at Karolinska Institutet has today decided to award the 2023 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine jointly to Katalin Carrico and Drew Weissman for their discoveries concerning nucleoside base modifications that enable the development of effective mRNA vaccines against COVID-19.
He performed his prize-winning research together with Katalin Carrico.